South Africa's 2011 census started on Monday, with the homeless and babies born after midnight being the first to be counted.
What is it?
Questionnaires were also dropped off at all the hotels, guest houses, lodges and other accommodation. These had to be completed by the hotel managers and guests who spent the census night there. Chief Statistician Badi Luhotla was also there to ensure that everything ran smoothly.
Well, we've just come here to enumerate at this center. And we'll be here for the next one more hour because there's quite a number of people. We've captured, and the people here have been very cooperative in terms of being enumerated. And we are very happy that we could be cooperating. It means that our message that you all count and you can be sure that the details that we've got of yourselves are the details that will be only for statistical purposes.
The census will last until October 31st. People can call 0800 110 248 to make sure that the enumerators are genuine.